Yeah, this is a different round. This is like losers.
Luigi.
This is losers quarters. Okay. Change the scoreboard. Sweet. Here we go. Okay. So yeah, Yarsav plays an assortment of characters. So usually they're the melee high tiers like Sheep, Fox, Marth as well. So yeah, he could be picked. I didn't catch which one he selected as I was like changing around the game layout. So you're going to Smash Hill. All right. So who did he pick? He picks Sheep. All right. Here we go, I'll see the kick for him, get something started here. Oh, there you go, but yeah, smart stuff by yourself recovering to the platform. Yay, alright. Alright, up here to back air. I'm going to the down smash. Oh, catch them, I think, will this be... get some. There you go. Oh, should I try to make the read for the platform there, but I was trying to do ledge there, but yeah, Neri wisely did wrong. Just trying to go for the read with the needles as well there. Oh, I'll throw. Oh, they get the grab again. Alright, so here we go, edge guard situation. Alright. Alright, bro. It appears that Yarsail is like being rather patient here, and Neri is making the aggression from him, so it's working. Just kind of staying up in Sheep's space. But then again, the fact that he's his wave dash allows him to cover so much distance. So, we can help him out with that. Okay. That won't quite do it, but if something like that happens again, I think that will take the stock. Oh, Red's running up the up smash, but that doesn't work out. I'm just camp for the up here. And if you time it right, you can intercept Luigi with the back air. And Sheep's back air is just running up good. Wow. Yeah, you're still start off with this game with taking a quick stock over Neri, but it appears that Jack Corbin's adapted here. And, yeah, your sales is really struggling. I think your sales just stay patient, just keep getting grabs. Get the four tail in, well, oh. What's up? Okay. Alright, Porto takes it right on. Okay. Opens up a game. Green Hill and Pokemon Stadium are the bands. Okay. going to Dreamland? Oh, no. I guess so, but it's changing his... Okay. Fox? Now, see, like, I'm not exactly sure of this. Like, I do like the Switch, however, I would imagine, Yarsel will pick a smaller stage, just because it allows him to, I guess, kill Luigi sooner, off the top or something like this. But, like, but here, like, I mean, yeah, the ceiling's high, and so are the, lessons on the side, so. It's like... I guess he's selecting this just because he thinks he can edgeguard Luigi, but again, like, that's a pretty tall order. Up throw? Oh, downer, and that will do it. Oh. There's dash dancing right in front there. Alright, good patience by Corbin. And a death stage spike. Oh, I think that'll do it. Oh, almost made it back, but I still think that's worth it. I mean, yeah, you got the stage spike on Yarsel. Now it's up to clean stock. There we go, oh, forward throw off. Oh, tries it again with the back air. Alright. Catches him again. Yeah, it's really making it really hard for Yarsel to grab, but now he still manages to make it back. Still managed to make it back to ledge. Alright, up tilt. Jab. Oh, okay. Wow, that covered a lot of space with that down smash, but still didn't really connect with Fox there. Okay, down smash again. We got up throw. Oh, close him with the four smash. Oh, catches him again with the stick. Like, alright. And Corbin takes it.